Sally the slug didn't get too far. Her trail on the ground like a shining star. Off to find a plant to chew, green and fresh and yummy, yummy too. Slimy brown, she finds her way. She's at her best on a really wet day. When the sun comes out, she goes to bed under rocks dark and damp, or even your shed. Shimmering trail, just like a snail. It's clear to see it makes the gardener go pale. He picks her up and throws her away. Perhaps my plants will live another day. Sally lands with a bump upon the grass. She's no bones to break, and her headache will pass. Stretching out, she gingerly moves, not a step at a time, but a nice gentle groove. Sliding along, feeling rather sore, she believes that rest will help to restore her slimy skin where it's moist and wet, under rocks dark and damp, or even your shed.